At 12:25 a.m. Wednesday, Tupac was on his way into a Times Square building to record in an 8th-floor studio with another rapper. But in the lobby, Shakur was shot several times, including 2 graze wounds to the head. Tupac's lawyers said the attack appeared to be a setup.
Against doctor's orders, Tupac Shakur checked himself out of the hospital less than 24 hours after being shot 5 times on the way to a Manhattan recording studio.
Tupac Shakur secures one clean legal victory this year as he's dismissed of assault charges brought against him when he allegedly shot at 2 off-duty Atlanta cops on Halloween last year. The case was dismissed due to insufficient evidence.
More controversy surrounding Tupac Shakur.
Meanwhile, in Tupac news, at about 6:45 tonight, Shakur may have lowered his own chances of surviving the attack by checking himself out of the hospital that probably saved his life.
Tupac Shakur checked into the Metropolitan Hospital yesterday under an assumed name. His lawyer said that he had connections but wouldn't say what kind that could provide top-notch security for the injured rap star.
Shakur underwent surgery today.
The shooting of Tupac Shakur here in New York City once again underscores the violence that has surrounded this man since he shot to superstardom in the world of music and entertainment.